Back home and looking to continue their winning theme in the Alberta capital as the Edmonton Oilers get set for a homestand, and they will kick it off against the Colorado Avalanche.
And as MacKinnon with the puck, checked by Klefbom and Larson on the blue line. Landeskog moves in, dishes off. MacKinnon shot, stopped by Talbot, rebound, Mikko Rantanen, he scores. 26 seconds into the contest, Mikko Rantanen gets his 25th point of the year.
Rantanen is the third guy in. Nobody picks him up. He gets inside position, taps it in for the early goal. Just 26 seconds into the game.
And the dreaded first game back after a road trip for the Edmonton Oilers and every team in the National Hockey League. Nemeth bounces it out. Here's an opportunity for Soderberg. Soderberg, wrist shot. And a save by Talbot puts it up into the netting. MacKinnon bumped against the boards, and here is Jujhar Khera. Khera moving in with Cassian. Lets the shot go, and he put it wide on the stick side. Nurse keeps it alive for Cassian. Cassian for Khera. Back up top it goes. Russell, wrist shot. But Rob off the same side of the net for Cassian, and he couldn't quite bang it home. Great shift for the fourth line against the number one line of Colorado. Sheldon Dries moves in with Calvert and Soderberg. McDavid, outlet pass. Calvert is there to cut it off and send it deep. Kerfoot waiting there. He's with Josh and Wilson. A little bit of line juggling from the game in Winnipeg. McDavid speeding back. McDavid cutting for the net. McDavid centering pass. And not getting there in time was Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, and he went over the top of Patrick Nemeth. Finds the puck, gets it to Cassian. He has not been able to get off and allow Brodziak to get back on the ice. So that fourth line, now he will. As Calvert goes back to pick it up. Tyson Barry under pressure. Chance in front. Cassian denied.
Here comes a good forecheck by the fourth line. Zach Cassian gets in first. Then good support by Jujhar Khera to separate the man from the puck and get the puck. Holding his ice, as he likes to say, that's when he's on top of his game.
He is 4-1 lifetime against the Colorado Avalanche. But he's down by one here. MacKinnon with the puck. MacKinnon up top. Landeskog lets it go, and Talbot makes the save. Cassian. Across to Nurse. Nurse right back to Cassian. He'll lead the Oilers across the line. Let a shot go. Deflected right across. And it comes to Brodziak, stopped by Varlamov. And Zadorov and Cassian push on the far side. We'll get it to Soderberg. Carl Soderberg to Tyson Barry. Barry going wide, stops up. Soderberg looking for it, lets it go, he scores. Soderberg had the stick ready to shoot. Barry found him, it's 2-0.
Tyson Barry jumps up, drives it all the way deep. Nice puck protection and turn, but terrific job in front. Matt Calvert especially, I think, takes the eyes away from Cam Talbot.
Kamenev lets it go. The rebound sits there. Two big saves by Cam Talbot.
Good job by Kyle Brodziak collapsing to make sure that rebound didn't go in the net.
Soderberg lets it go. Ripped it wide. Kerfoot side of the net. Bangs at it. They still bang at it and they put it home. With 1 second left to go in the penalty to Darnell Nurse, the power play for Colorado strikes.
And Kerfoot's just going to stay with it. Then three times. He gets whacked in that puck. He hits it one, two, and then three. Oscar Klefbom finally takes him out of position, but not before the puck goes in the net. Oh, we're going to have a goalie change. We're going to have Mikko Koskinen come in and Cam Talbot coming out.
Tyson Barry lays it to the middle, tipped away there by Cole. He'll give it to MacKinnon. MacKinnon driving wide on Benning. Takes the shot, Koskinen juggles the save, but he makes it. Back to the point it comes. Russell snaps his shot, and that one goes wide. Jason Garrison jumps up to get it to Jujhar Khera. Khera behind the net with Cassian. McDavid on the ice now. McDavid. Benning lets it go. Varlamov the save. The rebound is there.
A little bit of juggling just to make sure he gets his guys going with some offensive zone time. They haven't really had the puck in the offensive zone very much tonight.
MacKinnon back the other way. Good stick by Klefbom. Pass comes to Rantanen. Rantanen centering pass for Barry. He scores. John Shannon talked about an active Tyson Barry, and it pays off there. It's 4-0 for Colorado.
The timing of this is beautiful by Tyson Barry. He's going to be coming late. You're going to see him. Look at, he comes all the way back from his zone. He's the last guy coming out of the Colorado zone. And look at where he is. Boom, right off the ice. Does a terrific job making sure he fights to keep his stick free and open.
Rushel against Bork. Jujar Kara looks for the puck. Up ahead for Cassian. Cassian takes it off his skates. Centering pass, and it's stick saved by Varlamov. Bending shot, another save by Varlamov.
That's not happening right now. Everybody's got to start moving quickly, not just one guy.
Bork back the other way, shorthanded. Gabriel Bork snaps a shot. Koskinen makes the save, and he'll be forced to cover it. Smart play by Koskinen as he keeps it alive and prevents the faceoff in the Oilers zone. Kara, nice pass to Nurse, moving in with Cassian. Nurse to Cassian, right on the doorstep, puck is alive, sitting there, now it comes out in front. Zach Cassian has had some great chances for the Oilers, but they have not been able to solve the rush. McDavid checked, but kept in by Klefbom. Cross-ice feed intercepted by Girard. But McDavid is there to keep it in the zone. McDavid circles the net. McDavid, here is Larson, lets it go. Varlamov the save. And Kajula looking for the rebound.
Jake Kajula, when playing with Connor McDavid, has been very productive. And they get a shift out there with Leon Draisaitl. And Adam Larson steps in. What you'd like to see, though, more of, work to get in front of the net so Varlamov cannot get out and challenge.
Wanted no piece of Cassian, so he went the other way. Soderberg brings it across the blue line. Soderberg snaps his shot. And Koskinen makes the save. He'll hang on. Varlamov leaves it there for Erik Johnsson. Johnsson quickly ahead for Mikko Rantanen. Rantanen, hard pass for McKinnon. Took it off his skate. Dropped back. Here is Girard. Walks in. Lets it go. And Koskinen got a piece of that one. 5 points so far in this game, including a goal 26 seconds into the first period. Toby Reeder's long shot handled by Varlamov, and he'll squeeze it for the whistle. Cassian keeps it in. Here is Klefbom. Brodziak leaves it for Lucic. Milan Lucic back up top. Larson with the wrist shot. He scores! Adam Larson! And Ty Ratty in front got a stick on it, and it's a 4-1 game.
But that was not interference, and Connor McDavid actually interfered with him regardless. Power play for the Oilers.
Third power play of this game. McDavid right out in front! Shot by Draisaitl, stopped as he was fed by Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. McDavid brings it right back in, surrounded by three Colorado Avalanche. And now a 3-on-2. McKinnon to Nieto. Back to McKinnon. Backhand. Great save by Koskinen. And a great burst of speed there by Nate McKinnon. Kamenev is with Kerfoot and Jost. And time runs out on the Edmonton Oilers, their first game back. And they go down to defeat at the hands of the Avalanche. 4-1 the final as Semyon Varlamov gets his fifth victory of the season. Varlamov's eighth win against the Oilers.